Pennsylvania is a beautiful place to visit, too. There's historic Philadelphia, the birthplace of the United States, and the Civil War battlefield at Gettysburg. And if you travel to the southeastern part of the state, you'll enjoy the Pennsylvania Dutch people with their good cooking and their colorful buildings. You can be sure that Pennsylvanians travel to the water for vacations with their 51 miles of Lake Erie coastline and 326 miles of inland water. We're traveling on beautiful Table Rock Lake, which extends 79 miles upstream along the White River from Missouri into Arkansas, and it's as beautiful as any place I've ever seen. Those bluffs over there gave this magnificent countryside the name we call it today, the Ozarks. Hundreds of years ago, a French explorer stood looking out over the highlands and saw the mountains stretching to the horizon in low, rolling arches. He named the area O, A-U-X, Arcs, A-R-C-S. In English, that means the land of the arches. As other traders came here, they spelled it the American way, O-Z-A-R-K-S, the Ozarks. It's great to be out here today. Not a cloud in the sky. But our next song is so pretty, it almost makes you wish for a change in the weather. It's called Early Morning Rain, and it's been sung by dozens of singing stars, including one of our own.
Now let's hear from our wonderful country singer, Clay Hard. Clay, what do you have for our loyal audience?
Well, I'd like to do a great Peter, Paul, and Mary hit of about 10 years ago called In the Early Morning Rain.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, with an aching in my heart, and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, and no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go, but I'm stuck here on the ground where the cold winds blow. Well, her lips tasted good, but the time went so fast. Hey, there she goes, my friend. She's a rolling now at last. This old airport's got me down. It ain't no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and wet as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain.